The mahseer are brazen fish. The midas is not afraid of anybody. But the silver dollars are nervous. Usually they join the frenzy. But now that I'm filming, they don't understand what's happening and they're apprehensive and don't exhibit their usual appetite at all. So we got a bunch of red hooks, one white bar, and three thin bar silver dollars. There's the alpha male of the red hooks. Judging from the spots, there's probably a couple of alpha females. I don't know. You tell me if this is an alpha female or not. That other one also has got spots. Her anal fin point is much longer. Taiwan mahseer, the cigar-shaped one. And the four others are a thing there, that common or generic type of mahseer that is called doronensis or Thai rose or soroides. Taiwanese is different. It's spiny barbus hollandii. Those other guys look like Neolithichilis to me. Even though soroides and doronensis are tor, supposed to be tor, they don't look tor to me at all. The Midas, his name is Lando, for those who remember. He was given to us by Orlando from Cape Coral.